you're running scared. What's happened?
The captain dealt with their war boss once and for all.
We have a chance now.
Bolster your defenses. The demon host will not be so easy to frighten off.
Good luck, Titus. All our hopes are with you.
Ultramarines,
this is Princeps Enoch aboard Titan Invictus.
This is Captain Titus. What is the status of the Titan?
My crew and I are aboard Invictus, but she's immobilized. You will need to activate our berth's backup generator to release the mooring clamps.
Understood.
Death to Ultraman!
Understood. Destroy them! Inquisitor Drogon's power source with me. We must use it to supercharge your weaponry.
The power source? The rights involved in using it safely? Only the High Fabricator himself?
Unless we act now, an entire Chaos fleet will hang over your Forge world.
Understood.
Ultramarines chapter. The Emperor be with you, Space Marine.
Mooring clamps released. Invictus powering up now.
My battle brothers will have the gates open shortly. Maneuver Invictus close to the topmost gantries. I'm coming aboard.
Yes, Captain.
gate above it. If we are to stop this invasion, the spire must fall.
I understand.
Bring the power source.
Travel across the armature to the starboard side, Captain. I will open a maintenance apse for the volcano cannon.
Protocol suspended. Access authorized.
The apse is below you, Captain.
Purge the enemy!
Spire.
Target acquired.
Firing now.